got my box for my cousin down in Texas. Got that fresh ink, PulpoBeardOils.com. Make sure you check them out. Bros, put about a dime size of oil on your hand, distribute it evenly on your beard, try it together to the skin. Brush the beard, feel the freshness. Alright, let's check it out. You know? Bam! Primo, here's your Christmas gift. Don't shave, enjoy. Pulpo, big up, Pulpo. Let's check it out. It's a nice vibe right here. Nice little Christmas present for my primo. Big up. Be the villains out there, Texas. Look at this brush right here. Nice. Pulpo Beard, man. Look at that. That's beautiful right there. It's a nice little piece. Oh, snap. Wow. It came in the bag and everything. Look at this. That's what I'm talking about, primo. That's what I talk about, man. Look at this. For you guys out there growing your beard, man, you need that pulpo oil. You know what I'm saying? Stay pulpo fresh. Got that wolf juice. So boom, I got two right here. Nice. Whippy! That's nice, man. It's top of the line right here, man. Pulpo oil with the brush. You know? Smells good. I'm gonna put some on my eyebrows too. For these caterpillars I got. Oh yeah. Oh my, look at this, man. I ain't gonna front. I don't know if you can see it. Definitely smells good. It feels good in my beard. Definitely. Oh, man. Make sure y'all get that pulpo oil for you bearded villains out there, you know? Support my boy. Primo, much love, man. I appreciate that. Top of the line. Stay pulpo fresh. Got that wolf juice. Two right here.